It's exciting. It's like a video game that you could play multiple times to get the best or worst outcome.
Yeah, I was wondering, what's the school's policy about reporting misconduct?
So it's a show that delves into the complex issues of cancel culture and consent and power dynamics in a unique way that's unbiased.
The audience follows one of three characters. You're along for the ride with your character, and you get to know them intimately, seeing the action from their perspective.
I'm not being harassed.
Alongside the script, we have built each character's social media sphere, which the audience literally gets to experience in the palm of their hand.
We've spent over the past year developing a smartphone app to suit the specific needs of our play.
We've created three unique spaces at the McGill campus for your characters to come alive in. You are fully immersed in their world.
The script is about 500 pages. Yeah, that's right, 500 pages. There are a variety of options, which means no show is the same.
The actors talk directly to the audiences, giving them agency over what happens.
The audience is not just making a choice, they're making a choice together.
I see the way they both look at each other at faculty meetings. Is this gonna be a problem?
I need to think this through. I have an opening tonight, but I wanna play this right.
Do I shoot my shot and flirt with him? Or do I just keep it professional, play it cool?
What do you think I should do?
What do you think?